Which certainly helps because, you know, the legend of Liverpool is based on these nights. You know, if you walk around Millwood and you see the various quotes and comments from top players in the game and some of the best managers in the world, it's not the game that's talked about, it's the supporters. And it's such nights that that really has made Liverpool what it is. So as Lucas has said, they'll be vital for us tomorrow night, the supporters, as they always are in every game. But in particular, you know, tomorrow night we really need them. And I'm sure we'll get the backing that can hopefully get us to a victory. No, I'm talking about the collective of the spirit of us wanting to be better, wanting to improve. I think, obviously, Lou at the weekend, as you say, was he just wants to help the team so much. He's, you know, you look at the guy coming back after, you know, the games during the week, especially the game in Zenit, you know, where he could have been disappointed, you know, having had a couple of chances. But he's a real warrior spirit, and he's a winner. And he wanted to come off. There was, 15-odd minutes to go. He wanted to stay on and probably get more goals. I've obviously got to think of the bigger picture. I want him to get a round of applause from the crowd because he deserved it. He worked his socks off. And he's going to be very, very important for us tomorrow night. So giving them that little breather, sometimes at the time it's difficult for them to accept because they want to play. But he's a critical player for us. And as I said, the spirit overall in the group, the camaraderie that we've developed here over the season has seen us really grow. Yeah, the plan will be probably by the weekend, you'll look to have an operation. And you're probably looking at 6 to 8 weeks for that there. So yes, it's been a difficult season for Fabio coming into such a big club, then getting injured early on, being out for 3-odd months, coming back and then working hard and waiting for his moment, and then obviously doing his shoulder. So it's been difficult for him, but he's a tough-minded young boy, so he'll get through, hopefully, the operation well, and then we'll see how he recovers. No, I think that the young players have been brilliant this year. You know, there's not too many teams out there, especially clubs of this status, that had 3 teenagers playing in their team more or less for the majority of the season, or in particular those first 6 months. All the young players have probably played more games than they ever wished and hoped they would play this season. I made a mistake on reflection in the FA Cup game, and where I probably had too much trust in the young players and maybe put too many of them together at one time, and we got punished for that. But of course, they know I'm with them all the way, which is why I demand it so much from them and give them that trust. But the likes of young Raheem Sterling, as a 17-year-old, if he never kicked another ball for the rest of the season, he's had a good season as a young player. You know, I think if you look throughout European football in the 5 top leagues, it's a very, very small percentage of players that play under the age of 21. So for the young players, no, I can't be disappointed with them at all. I think what they've given us in that early part of the season when we really needed it, was that bit of freshness and enthusiasm. And I think they will grow, and after this season, they'll be better players for it.
We know he has a lot of ability and skills. I always say he's a proper Brazilian that probably the fans were expecting when I came. So now we have the second one that he will be able to show the skills. Well, I'm very close to where I was, I think. Of course, it's been good 3-4 months since my last injury, and still a few things to improve. I'm very close to where I want to be, but of course, with games that I'm playing, it will just help me to get back the level that I was. Of course, as I mentioned, the crowd will definitely be our 12th player, but we know as well that we need to score goals but also to play with defensive mentality as well, because conceding a goal, it's going to be even harder for us. So we need to try to find the balance tomorrow, and we've been working on the training ground during the last three days, and I'm sure the approach will be good, and hopefully, as I said, it will be another good night to remember after the game.